Hello guys, and welcome to the lore thing that I was talking about yesterday. I am going to be doing it today, and I'm feeling really excited about it. So, please forgive me if this sounds pretty bad, but it's my first time actually saying the lore, like doing lore, so yeah. 3, 2, 1.
See why?
I tried to do thing I thought was right.
No.
Oh my god, what happened?
What happened to everything?
This world is not the same as the other. Either I'm not teleporting or I'm in a different dimension. It looks like the same. Everything's gonna be fine. And when I do, and believe, when I say this, I will regret it. I never got to see this person in this village, in my village. Oh my god. This is a new dimension. Is this new just teleport? Or what? I guess I'm gonna have to start from scratch.
do I forget that I have an axe? Just me. So do I have some memory issues? Because I didn't think you'd forget. I mean, and your pulse is all right here. Issues with memories, and so can't be teleportation. At least we didn't do it. Look at this ship, and all of the wine. Oh, there was a crack. Treasure map? Wow. Something else. Anyway, here we go. I missed this. Oh no. It's just really sweet. Gotta get a friend of the village. If this is some sort of teleportation, then maybe I can find a village. And my village with that. My village was at Sorry, cow. You got it. Say sorry. Stupid cow.
No.
Thank you. Hope you too. Will not be enough. Could've got lots of beef. Wait, hold on. Where's all of my armor? All I got is this garbage, leather chestplate and leather boots. This is beyond trash. Maybe then I'll find my way. Our village. Village. Oh, yeah, no, I'm great. The townspeople are safe. This isn't the village that I remember. The village that I remember is much more, well, protected. With a huge kingdom, with walls around me. All of the small hillsides. And then there was like a seat where overlords. I should have noticed that it would be too easy for me. Just one like that. Ones like those never. Looks like I'm gonna go back out tomorrow. So, yeah. And that was the first episode of me doing character acting. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Hopefully it's kind of funny because I'm saying it's pretty profitable. And yeah, don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. And I'll see you guys for another video. Goodbye.